kids when we started the program, and now leaving us as an eighth grader. John, the high school, again, did a great wrestler. I hope you stick with it. I hope you keep after it. You came out this year qualified for state after not getting a ton of mat time and being able to come back and do that. Something to be proud of. You know, when you qualify for state, you're one of the 24 best wrestlers in this state. That's always impressive. And John, you wrestled your way in. That's always tough to do. So I hope you stick with it next year. I hope you go in there and make a run for varsity. All right? You got to make us feel good.
Yeah.